I think they should concentrate for both, and they should not forget one aspect and concentrate for other. They should invest for both applying and both inventing new aspect of genomics, both.